Have been working since January. Yet we are not being paid. We want them to pay us because the money was released, but they don't want to pay us. That's why we are here. We are 1,700 Kenyans. Here we are just demonstrating few of us to show that we really need what really belongs to us. And we want Mr. Kisoo to tell us, either give us the license to go out and practice, or to give us what has been really accommodated to ours. Because the Ministry of Finance has told us that the Ministry disbursed the money to the Ministry of Health. Now we need the Ministry of Health to tell us. And Monday, we went to the Ministry of Health. We don't know really for sure, because at first, they told us the minister is in. Just after a few minutes, they told us the minister is not in. We don't know, use another gate to go out, or is he playing cats and mouse with us? But we really work from 8 to 5. We do night shifts. We attend to other priorities. Sometimes you're at home, relaxing in overtime. And then the consultant, the registrar, holds you back to the hospital to tell you you really needed to do the night duty. So take this person who is a qualified a healthcare provider who is doing a work. I'm old now. I'm going to my 30s, and others are above 30s. They work from morning to 5, and they work night shifts. So working from January to now, we have rent to pay. Some of us as brothers who we are supporting, some of our parents depend on us. So it's really unfair. And the last group has been striking so that they formulated these policies. So everything has been formulated. The Ministry of Finance has said it has given the Ministry of Health money. So we want Masharia to tell us. Yeah. It was 3 billion. 3 billion.
3 billion. Where is the money?